WireGuard. Contrary to what it sounds like, it has nothing to do with guarding your wires from rodents or children. WireGuard is a fairly new VPN protocol aiming to replace the old OpenVPN protocol. And if you are using or planning to use a VPN, you should absolutely care about which protocol your VPN is using. The differences are colossal, and that's why I'm going to discuss them today. Regardless of whether you already use or only plan to use a VPN, you might want to save a little while purchasing one. And what can I say? I can help you save plenty. Just follow the link in the description below and claim one of our best deals for industry-leading VPNs. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell button. I am more than certain you will find our newest content worth keeping an eye out for. Now, if you have heard about WireGuard before, I'm quite positive that it was mostly tech talk. After all, VPNs are an IT product, so the surrounding discourse is quite technical. But if you did manage to get the general idea about WireGuard, it probably revolved about a few key points. 1. It's faster. 2. It's simpler. 3. It's more secure. And surprisingly, not everyone uses it. So, why? And before that, how does WireGuard show better results than, for example, OpenVPN? And even before that, what is WireGuard? So let's start unraveling this string of questions from the bottom up. WireGuard is a VPN protocol created in 2017 for the Linux kernel. Back then, the future creator of WireGuard, Jason Donenfeld, yeah, that guy over here, needed a stealthy tunneling protocol. But the existing VPN protocols like OpenVPN and IPsec yielded unsatisfactory results and were hard to configure. So instead of trying to adapt existing codes to his needs, Jason created WireGuard, a VPN protocol that utilizes less code and more efficient cryptographic algorithms, essentially becoming a faster and more secure counterpart to OpenVPN. So here's the what question answered, and a little bit of the how there as well, but let's delve a little deeper. As I've already said, WireGuard utilizes less code, only about 4,000 lines, so it's possible to read it in one afternoon, while snuggling in your armchair with a big cup of coffee, of course. You might think that's a lot, but try to guess how many lines of code OpenVPN has. 10,000? 20,000? No, OpenVPN currently has over 100,000 lines of codes, and as a basis, it can get up to 400,000 if you want to utilize all the capabilities of the protocol. WireGuard is at least 25 to 100 times less bulky than OpenVPN. This also means that it's easier for developers to find and fix bugs or security breaches. They don't have to search through a literal novel, which could have a single line written wrong. Yet, what makes WireGuard a favorite is the speed. Connections are significantly faster than OpenVPN connections, revolutionizing VPN performance. So now that we are done with what and how, let's get to why. And here I have to mention some of the inherent flaws of WireGuard. Created for Linux kernel, WireGuard really excels when used on Linux. But when it comes to Windows and mobile platforms, WireGuard runs in user space, which decreases the overall performance. That said, it still outperforms the hell out of OpenVPN. Another concern is WireGuard's age. Its first stable release happened on March 29, 2020. WireGuard is young and developing, which by default makes it more susceptible to attacks and less stable. And while developers do a great job fixing vulnerabilities and adding new enhancements, it could be ages before WireGuard gets the same versatility OpenVPN has. Right now, there's a limit to how you can configure WireGuard to your needs, especially if you are not running it on Linux. That's why some VPN providers are avoiding WireGuard for the time being, waiting until it evolves into a truly revolutionary protocol. And even those who decided to implement WireGuard do it as an option, rather than switching to WireGuard completely. A wise choice. So who are those brave VPN providers who decided to give WireGuard a try? Well, there are a few of those. NordVPN, Surfshark, PIA, and CyberGhost stand out the most as the industry leaders. Among them all, NordVPN stands out the most for a single reason. They don't actually use WireGuard as it is. Instead, NordVPN has used WireGuard as a basis and developed their own protocol called NordLynx. NordLynx premiered last summer and has become a favorite of NordVPN users. Just look at the differences between the speed using OpenVPN and NordLynx through the NordVPN app. It might not look much, but if you also add on the non-VPN connection to the mix, you'll see that download speed is barely reduced with NordLynx and falls considerably with OpenVPN. And if we compare it with the competitors, the results are even more impressive. AV-Test has concluded that NordVPN significantly outspeeds the competition. Of course, it isn't perfect. NordLynx is still in development, just like WireGuard, and developers recommend using NordLynx at your own risk. But let's be real, with NordVPN's co-located RAM-only servers, there's little danger to your privacy. However, while NordVPN mentions a possible danger, some decide to omit this important point from their presentation. PIA, for instance, straight up lists only the positives of using WireGuard, which is unsurprising. If you take into consideration that they've been supporting development for a long time, CyberGhost 2 keeps quiet about possible cons of the WireGuard, despite the fact that it's currently the only protocol available on their iOS and Android apps. Surfshark, though, is a bit different. While it doesn't outright mention the cons of WireGuard, their page about this protocol explains how their own functions and capabilities complement the shortcomings of WireGuard. All in all, WireGuard has great potential, and that is being recognized by most of the VPN providers using it. But if you have to choose, consider a VPN that's honest with you and offers more than just WireGuard. So let's sum it up. WireGuard is a great protocol, at least on paper. It has shown great improvements in speeds, security, and reliability when implemented right. But the protocol being so new carries some risks. Despite that, there are VPN providers using it and users enjoying its plentiful benefits. And whichever of these VPNs you choose, I have deals for them. Just follow the link in the description to claim time-limited VPN discounts. And please subscribe while you are here. Ringing the bell will also help. I'll see you guys later, and safe browsing with or without WireGuard.